Ladies and gentlemen, by way of Bally's Atlantic City and Caesar's Atlantic City, main events in association with DeBella Entertainment and the King of Beers, Budweiser, along with HBO Sports, are proud to present the featured bout of the evening, the rematch. 10 rounds of boxing for the undisputed, never surrender, blood and guts championship of the world.
You've always seen the same instruction. I expect you to give me a clean break and protect yourself at all times. Here, touch gloves and good luck. Can Mickey Ward make Arturo Gatti fight him again? Is it in Gatti's DNA to do anything else?
Adjust your best. We're giving you a 1950 style build up to what should be yet another 1950 style fight. As the bell rings,
the color returns. We're back in 2002. And Mickey Ward and Arturo Gatti start again with what may or may not be round 11 of their hellacious 10 round fight in May of this year.
Right. That's both insurance, and both fighters will be weak.
The wind freezes opponents and forces them to fight Ward's side.
Ward's already been touched with the right hand by Gatti, and it didn't seem to faze him much.
There may already be a little blood from Mickey Ward's nose.
In recent years, Arturo Gatti's conditioning and stamina have improved greatly. He admitted to us yesterday that there's still room for improvement. He thinks he may have made it this time around.
Faith.
Gatti throwing a lot of punches early on. He was the more active fighter in the first fight, throwing 76 punches around.
This kid is something that's already in the months ago. Get back the old fight. All in you.
One thing Gatti did in the first fight a lot was throw a lot of energy-sapping punches to the gloves of Ward. He's being a little bit more judicious and economical here in the first round.
Been a big round so far. So it appears to these eyes for Arturo Gatti. Doesn't he like the throw? He wants to get it to 25. There's the first rocky left foot from Ward. It caught Gatti's left on the chin.
That's what he tried to do, is coast for a second and got himself punched himself.
And now here comes Arturo, coming back to Matt Ward's intensity. Jab relatively late in his career and doesn't believe in it the way he believes in the other weapons in his arsenal. There's Arturo firing punches into Ward's guard. And now he lands the uppercut and lands a follow-up right hand big. There's Ward gunning for that left hook to the body. Right hand across the top. And now Gatti tries to retaliate with his own left hook to the body.
So Gatti has got no right to do anything but box this man. Seems to make his man miss when he boxes.
Flying by. These fighters, you've heard of hit and don't be hit. With Gatti and Ward, it's hit, be hit, and hit again.
Arturo Gatti promised not to throw 75 punches per round. He didn't want to leave Mickey Ward that many countering opportunities. In the first two rounds, Gatti has averaged 77 punches a round. And a hard right hand across the top against Ward. Ward's trainer is his half-brother, Dickie Eklund, who has been at the helm of Ward's boxing career pretty much throughout. There's a quick right hand by Gatti. And Mickey Ward goes down. You don't see that very often. And Ward's still wobbly as Earl Morton picks up the count. Picking Ward off with a solid right hand shot. Let's see if Arturo can pick it.
We'll be right back.
himself out temporarily. No, he just got hit back. This is a fight.
Come on, Jim, tell us.
You don't need a blow-by-blow man to describe this. You know what you're watching.
Great fight for six.
package him. 60 to 53, six rounds to nothing. Arturo Thunder Gatti.
Stairs by Gatti. That's a beauty. Arturo taking the Stark Down Award once again with that concerted body attack. But it's a brilliant plan by Gatti. Ward is regarded as a tremendous left hooker, great body punter. Gatti has come in and attacked his body and has countered his left hook with right hands. Great uppercut by Gatti. Ward is stunned once again. Shakes his head and cuts right back. Big swelling under the left eye of Ward now from those counter right hands by Gatti. And another one lands flush there. Big left hook.
Mickey Ward's corner is taking a real deep look at what's going on now. His family does not want him to be hurt tonight.
This is a brilliant round by Arturo Gatti. His most effective of the fight. He dominates from start to finish and rips Ward with a right hand that sends him stumbling back to the corner.
Rematches. The fighter who won the first fight wins the rematch more easily. That is not happening here.
Now, Arturo Gatti's dominance over Mickey Ward is increasing as the fight goes on because his technical plan was the right one and he's executing it for four or five rounds. Good short right hand inside by Gatti. Knocked Ward back. Another perfect job of countering Ward's left. Quicker than Ward, more assertive than Ward, sure of what he wants to do. Oh, terrific left hook to the body by Gatti.
Queen or king of boxing.
Last team of players.
Which is why he's here now.
Whatever street Mickey Ward was born on, you better go and get some water off it.
Hard work, blue collar, low man. Ward catches him with two right hands. A counter right and then a big right cross that followed.
Arturo, this is round nine, the second version.
Look at you.
Can we do 3 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Let's go, baby.
Round 20. After 19 rounds of unbelievable combat between Mickey Ward and Arturo Gatti, this one begins with a hug for the two fighters at center rank. Okay. Still got the energy to fire off combinations like that.
This round and win this round and win it good.
Well, we'll see what happens in the last minute and a half of the round.
That's what he's better do.
I think he heard your advice, George, and I think he feels the same way. And there's a huge left hook. Ward batting Gatti across the ring with that left. And there's Arturo's left in return.
How else can it end?
Oh my goodness.
Show them the love.
Tribute to the two most compelling boxing performers of the year. Two guys who have given crowds both in New England and here in Atlantic City nights at the ring that they'll never ever forget. Shot.
Thanks, Larry. Story of the fight.
Body work by Gatti. Boxing by Gatti. It's one thing to have a plan. It's another to execute it as well as he is doing here.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go to the scorecards, a round of applause one more time for these two warriors in this ring here in Atlantic City. Irish Mickey Ward and Arturo Thunder Gatti. The scoring is as follows. George Hill and Luis Rivera score the bout 98-91. Joseph Pasquale has it 98-90. All for the winner by unanimous decision. Looks like we go to a third bout, ladies and gentlemen. The winner is Arturo Thunder